you are Judge Judy.
Andrew Balogi is suing his rebate card from a home improvement whore.
This case number 34 on the calendar in the matter of Oz.
F*** you. Mr. Balogi, you got a rebate check, sort of a rebate check. What was it for?
So, no beat more, so all the girls is around him.
What?
Menards, that's Lowe's.
What had you bought?
Okay, I had bought over $6,000. Also, in
don't
here...
Don't say anything. How much was it for?
It was for... her or... 627.
Okay, so the remaining balance on it after you bought this merchandise was $485.
No, I had only...
No, I got it. And then you lost the card.
Well, I don't know if I lost it or if it was stolen, because after I left, okay, and so I went in there, and so you go through the checkout line. So when I went back there, and then I had to go inside and find a guy with a truck. And when I came back out, and I was, and I started checking everything. So after that, I was, you know, it's a big parking lot, and I was parked in the back because
okay,
I had
so
my...
so you looked all over, you couldn't find it.
I looked all over
and
in the lumber yard inside the store where I had been for the mortar mix.
Got it.
I looked all over.
What are you looking at me strangely for? Did you use his rebate card?
No, I didn't.
You didn't?
No,
well, you say you did. You say
no, I didn't.
You actually say in your answer that, that you did use his rebate card, but you said you...
No, ma'am.
Where is it?
It did get used, but no, I didn't.
By whom?
By him.
Well, who is he?
Mine.
Oh, well, I don't care if he used it or you used it. And stand up. What did you buy?
That's not what's important to me.
It's important to me. I want to know, well...
The parking lot.
What?
Parking lot.
You got a parking lot?
Yes.
Okay. I think that that's a very nice idea. You can sit down. Now, I assume you like your parking lot.
Yes, ma'am.
And I don't believe that, Dick.
Okay.
Whatever. Judgment for the plaintiff in the amount of $481. We're done.
And now, the next case. 23-year-old Ann Tran is suing her unpaid loan and utility bills.
Ms. Beltran, let me try to understand the relationship. I read it. I'm just... want to make my head clear. This gentleman used to be your husband's boyfriend.
Yes.
But they broke up. Did they have children?
They have one son.
After they broke up, you and your husband were living with your parents, but according to you, your boyfriend kicked you out.
My father did, yeah.
And so you were looking for a place to live, and Mr. Herta was looking for a place to live with his boyfriend.
Yes.
Did you use her credit card?
Yes, I did.
Okay, did you pay it back?
No.
Why?
Because it was...
Don't speak. Don't speak. Don't speak. So understand that.
Yeah, but right here I have a balance of deposit.
Just a minute.
Oh, he's not asking for it. That's all I had of the 1,041.
I don't know. We're done. Thank you.
Please excuse me. Step out.